Mr. Idris Funke Akindele was sent packing from his wife's house because he didn't want to submit to his wife. You are married to a woman and then you move into our house, and simple submission you could not do. And then to wrap it all, you now stole money from the joint account you guys had together. Does it make sense? You could not sit down. A simple it's paining me. Because if he had submitted to his wife, he would have a house. Oh God, I weep. I can see all the men laughing on my posts.